Cannon Beach was originally a tourist destination and a logging town. Not much arts going on to speak of until the 1960s, when a few artists came to town and began to kind of find the beauty here and use it as a point of inspiration for their work and a place of solitude where they could kind of get serious about making artwork. It was a whole list of people, and it just bloomed from there.